Good evening, guys, and welcome to another episode of Gulp Daily. This will be the sixth episode. Thank you guys so much. The ones that have currently watched, like, from the beginning of Gulp Daily to now, I'm really thankful to you guys. You guys really made it a good day. Good encouragement for me to go on. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, so today I'm going to talk about what I did. But I checked the charts today. So after the intro video, you see the charts that I checked, and then after that, you know what I'm talking about today, which is fear. I'm talking about fear. I think that should be really good topic.
All right, guys. Good morning. So I think I saw a signal here. This. Put a 90 degrees drop right here. 90 degrees. Now I'm waiting for the signal is to break this support chain resistance and come up. Then it's a buy signal for me, and I don't think I lose or win because it's all about losing or winning. You know the outcome. Yeah, I want to win. Yes. If I lose, I get to learn. There's nothing called lose or win. It's always lose or learn. So now let's go to. Let's check it out. It's still in range. Now you can see now. Let me click on the stick buttons. No, for now. This looks like a hammer button. Let's see. It is stupid. I'm just looking at resistance also. It says blue is lower. It's like a sales stuff. It's SMA. SMA, yeah. When my blue is lower than this is the 50 SMA, this is the 100 SMA, the red is always. Once my blue is my 50 SMA is lower, that means it's shell. When my blue is higher, that means it's buy.
So, welcome back. Sorry about the disturbing noise at the back, but that's okay, right? So, now we're going to be talking about fear, and I want you to just look me in the eye and just want to tell you something like, what exactly are you fearing? Is it your mom? Constitution, your dad, family, what people are going to say, how they are going to say you look like, abuses, and all those stuff. But in the first place, you really need it. If you're really talking about things, I take my hints from the Bible. Although it may sound funny, but it's true. Like, people that are actually good, they didn't actually consider those things. So you said you forget your parents, forget your mother and father. Even things of mother and father cannot do my will and stuff like that. But then it's your passion. When Jesus Christ had his passion for us, I didn't even did a Twitter post around that. You can check my Twitter page for it. It's in the description below. Like, when you do your passion and you have fear, fear is the trigger to just like kill it. Like, just forget about it. Like, it's over. You start fearing. Because immediately they start saying something negative about your dreams, negative about what you're doing, negative of what they will say, negative of how they said it. You will not actually look at the good side that this is actually feedback for you to improve. You think about it as an end call, and that will just totally destroy your passion. Passion is something that comes and goes if you're not really careful. Like, passion, you can mistake it for another thing at one point, and then you just think it was a mistake. It wasn't. When you do something you love, you will know it deep down in your heart. You would even do it without actually not knowing it's your passion. Like, I met someone today, he was actually doing it for a long time, but he didn't know. But I actually had to tell him that it's actually something that I have passion for, and then he noticed. You know, you do something you love unknowingly because it's your habit. Like, normally, like, I like this because I just like what I'm getting for it. You like positive things, but when we get negative things from it, when it's your passion, you know that even though I get this negative comment, I'm still gonna go on. So that's just for everything out there. Fear is the trigger of voting for you guys. I'm serious, like, it's the trigger to definitely off the call. Like, I started YouTube December 25, and then I was like, how would I be good at video recording like this? Like, if you check my video one, you would see there was some like basic flips, but I got feedbacks from people, like people actually told me that I'm doing this, I'm doing that, I'm doing that wrong thing and stuff like that. Then I changed it, and I'm better the more I continue doing it. I'm not gonna stop, trust me. I'm not going to stop. I'll continue to the day I know that I finished my course. Like Paul said, finish my course, I've run the race. So when you do your passion, don't fear. Fear ain't going to drive you anywhere. Just get your act together and go do what matters. So content management is coming in some days. I know it's when I get to school that I'm going to do it. So I'm really rooted up for school so that I can get to teaching content management. Alright guys, you can subscribe, hit the bell icon. Please hit the bell icon for more of this. You get this a lot. You know, I won't bullshit you yet. So you can join us on other social platforms. They are all growing, like seriously growing, because of the things I'm doing out here on social media. I'm helping a lot of people. Please, do not fear. This is a new year. My new year has already started. I don't know about you, but get your act together, sit down, get to work. Like,